Okay, class 11, now let's see how can we traverse a string here. We are taking an example. S is a string here and it has a welcome as a text. Now for I in range, here we are not including the x itself because we are using here range function, and range function we have also discussed in the previous video. One more time we are discussing here, range is what? Range is a function which returns here indexing value from 0 to n minus 1, whatever maximum limit you are passing here. Let's suppose range n, so it would return you 0 to n minus 1, whatever value you are passing here. Now the second variation is 0 to 5, that means its initial value is 0 and the last value would be 4. Here the next variation of range 0, 5 and 2, initial value is 0, and now the next value will be calculated at the this depending on the stepping. Here is the step element we are referring here to, that means the second element would take here. Let's suppose we are getting here output 0 is the first element or first number. Now the next element would be 2, 1 would be skipped here because we have to take the second number here. Now 3 will be skipped and 4 would be represented here. Now the maximum limit is 5, that means it is now if we take here 6, it would exceed the limit here, so it would take here 3 numbers only, 0, 2 and 4. Now the same procedure or the same method we are applying here. I's first value, it would take here range length of S. Length of S, that means 8 would be here, so its range is 0 to 7. So first of all I would take here as 0, here it would take the value of 0, so I first time it would be 0 here. Now S of I, that means the individual which we are talking about in our previous video. So S of I, that means S of 0. What is S of 0? S of 0 is here, S of 0 is W, so it would print here W at the first or 0th position here. Now the next time I would be 1, so S of 1, now the next element would be E, it would be printed here. Now the next element or next number is I is equal to 2, so S of 2 would be printed here, that is L, up to so on it would be go like as, then I's value would be 7, then S of 7 or whatever, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 or 7, that means if you print here I is equal to 7, that is S of 7, it will give you error because indexing is 0 to 6 here. Now if we want to print here S of 6, then it would be printed here as E. So we have to do like that, the traversing of in string here. Now the next concept is string slicing. String slicing is what? String slicing is a part or a piece of a string, or you can say a substring of a string, is known as a string slicing. Basically we are divided or broken into a string into multiple strings here. How can it be possible? Before that you have to understand by the indexing. So indexing can be positive or can be negative. Indexing positive starting with the 0 and the length of this string minus 1, and negative indexing would be started from minus 1 and till minus of length of the string, as we are showing in the example. So how can we get here? Let's see. Print S of 1 to 4. This colon symbol at the range operator, and it will include here from 1 to 4 you have to count. But when we are doing slicing here, it would take minus 1. Maximum limit minus 1, whatever limit you are mentioning here, it would take minus 1 by default. So it would print here at first position it's O, so it would print here O, M and P, because it would take here at the place of 3, so O, M, P would be presented here. Let's see another example. S of 2, nothing we have mentioned here, that means it would take whole string. Whole string, that means at the, or you can say the till the length of the string here. So starting with the 2 at second place or second index, it's M, so it would be printed here M, then P, U, T, R, up to so on. Same like as if we don't require to mention here initial value here, its initial value, its final value, its initial value is not be mentioning here. So by default it will take from 0. So it would take from 0 at the 0th place, at the 0th index there is C. So it would be printed here C till the place at 3. So at the place of 3 there is P. So C O M P would be substring or string slice will be printed here. Same like as if we don't require to mention here initial or final number here or range here, so it would take completely the string to print here. Now the next one for the negative indexing also, again it is reversing of string. You can also print the reverse of the string by this method, because we are doing from the back side of this string here. Now we are taking minus 2 here, minus 2 to minus 6 here. So it will take here, it will take here starting from E, starting from E, T, U, P, one less than this limit you have provided here. Now the next one is 1 to 8. 1 to 8 it would be presented from 1 to 8, but 8 is not in the index, it is out of index, so it will provide you an error. Now the next variation is here when you can pass here step value, as we are passing in the range function also. Its initial value is 1, its final value is 6, and its stepping value is 2. So it would print here character 1 skipping after that. How can it be possible? 1. So here we can see at the 1 place there is O, it would be printed here O. Now 2 must be skipped and 3 must be printed here. So at 2th place there is M, we would skip here. Now at the 3rd place there is P, so P would be printed here. Same like as next character would be T. And now the next character when we print here, it would be exceeding the limit. So the final output would be this. Now the next topic we will include in the next video.